Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you are across the world. My name is Toothless Varmint. How are you? Hope you're doing well. I've just done my first move and save, and we're continuing the story. Hope you're all having a nice day. You should be in the Thursday by now. And I hope you enjoy my last fantasy. My final fantasy. Nine. This isn't the police station. Put it on the five this time. Wanted to see what it was gonna do. Hope you enjoy it. It's been a good day. Feels like that though. Ouch. Damn it. Alright, that can see. That can see. I'll let Vivi alone. I'm not gonna touch him. He's gonna stay as Vivi. Good god. Can't use that yet. Go for steel, buddy. Oh, look at you. Yeah. Doesn't matter if you're blind. You got magic. Run button, yep.
Oh, shit!
Oh, she's a big girl.
So this is the master.
Just stay out of this. I can judge you with me. It's crazy to be a bunch of rescued bitches.
You think you can handle him on your own?
Duh. What do you got? I'll take whatever you got, bro. Take that. Some eye drops, it's nice. That sword magic, we do have sword magic, we'll take that. Come on, that's all running through, it's gonna take time to do this. Oh shit. That's gonna suck. Pippy dog. Damn it. That's gonna hurt. Oh shit, this loud, my bad. I know it's working. Okay, I need to get blind sorted out. Maybe you need some potion. That's gonna hurt. Oh shit. Pick that frig up. Wang! Pick the brig up. Could have been stupid, let's find out. Yep. Everyone take potions. Ready? Okay. Think we're all good now? Get him. Magic. Take it out. You should hit him. It's a far. It's a magic attack.
Stuff. Ain't got blanks, but. Holy shit. Oh, holy shit. So don't you let me take control of you. Oh, gotta go. He's kicking the fuck out of there. I don't care, man, just run. God damn it. That's an invite. I had a feeling I should run out of this, but see how wrong I am. Thin out their numbers. Go up again. I'll kill off somebody. Somebody, I don't know which one it's gonna be. Oh, no, he isn't. I'll leave your buddy behind, I don't care. You doing, man?
There's something wrong.
What?
The entire forest is coming after us. Run.
I would have said the same thing.
here we go. I love this story. So simple. Doesn't even have a voice. But it's one of the best bloody games out there. At legendary status. Something. Come on, buddy. We rescued it. Oh, she rescued herself, really. Yeah, listen to it. That's right. Bow down. In terms of other sorts, that's hilarious. Come on, Rusty. This Rusty spawns and not validates. What is this mist you talk of? Damn straight. Yeah, settle down, bro. She did. Well, there's one. It's more of a rock than a cliff, but anyway. Now you're done. Sucked in. I'm going to bed. That's exactly what I'd do. Right. I think I learned from something from this game a long time ago. Yeah, not bad. Thank you very much. Oh, that wasn't a medicine. That was a smoky tree. Yes, it could be. Oh, this thing. And what? Yeah, his name is blank. Treats him as well. How we got his name. It's a miracle. Came from his father, Misfire. Came from him to the south. Chest. The Zohan. Oh, another one. Hey, bro. What do you got? Oh, thank you. I am impressive. Oh, really? Feeling pretty cocky. Should have seen me talk to her before. That was in the last episode. Confidence. How about
No.
Ah, damn it.
No.
Damn straight. You know nothing. I know. Ooh. Was it this one time band camp? What is it, dude? Where'd I put it?
You didn't ask shit, bro.
Get back in. There's no camera button? Yes, there is. So, that's what I want. Get back in there. Gotta use this camera again. That's up, that's down. Don't go that way, it's real. Oh, really? I was inside, bro. Oh, you sneak out. You can do that. You can do that. She ain't gonna do shit really, but good one. You can steal from that one. Maybe you get something good. You can take that one out. Is that all you got? Alright. Ooh. That's fast. Pretty glad that you guys are alright. Can't summon any. Ooh! Where do you think the name came from? Might be an orange. Maybe. Dragon. Ooh, sweet. I gotta play cards with somebody. I'm glad we're in here because I stuffed those controls up badly. This is the ice cabin, bro. Sits out the village. I don't know which way I went, but this was the closest thing. Yeah, it wouldn't be this thing right behind us, would it? Yeah. Come on, guy. His hands a lot, I noticed. I love the music. It gets me every time. That's the stuff you remember. Okay. Oh, what a beautiful day. This is beautiful. It's fucking freezing, but it's beautiful. No shit. Can't tell him. Thank you. Okay, let's go. Of course. What have we got this time? Can't be snakes again. Oh, hello. Yeah, they're kind of looking things.
Got the angry man.
He didn't take much. That's right.
Ow.
Dude. We have to get you something different. Those two are doing a lot more damage. Ah, she's an ability. Well, okay, gotta fix that up. Sleeping on the job again. You got fire, wonderful.
I don't know how to do all this shit.
Okay, don't want to be standing here too long. Item, Phoenix. That one. Now potion 2. Out of that. Guess that would help dramatically. Nothing there you can use. Fine. Ability. Yeah. That's it. Fuck that. Ability. Yeah. Fire and thunder. Really quick. You got nothing to do, I should. Okay, I'm gonna fix that up later. Shoot apples. Damn it. Ooh, goblin? Get that imp. Okay, what you're gonna do is just take him out. Oh, nice. Come on, little fella. Get out. Thank you, Fuji 7. Much appreciated. Oh, someone's gone. What is it? 36. Where's that? Ah, screw me, just like. I could end up badly. Okay, let's go. Shit. This is a challenge. Oh. You need some potions to start off with. There's no doubt about that. You too need some potions. You've got one magic for your cure. You can hit the attack. You can hit that. You can hit that. That could be bad. Could have been worse. Don't touch him. Don't do it. That's all right, then. Take him out.
Take him out! Go!
Nice.
those levels must have really taken their time. It's a rough up and down. Come on, little fella. I got a job for you. Come here. Come here. Come on. Come on. Let's go. What you got? Sweet. Thanks, dude. He's got a job. He's happy. Meow. Oh. That one deserves there. That one deserves there. That one deserves there. Okay, no. That one is done. And also all these info. Double cure round, getting one back to healthy. Getting one some magic. Doesn't matter, bro.
You and your red eyes.
Get out. Not slowly leveling up. How do you get down here? No. Ah, behind there. Yep, where the mist is, there will be a monster. Oh, it's only one this time, perfect. Hey, go steal some shit. No, he's dead. No, he's not. You can hit one of them. You can pop that. Take him out again. Yeah. Take him out of his time. That's looking a bit better. Get potions. Make some steel. That's bad. Well, that was a bit of fucking around. It should have ended up with full health. I end up losing to it. Got some cash. Okay, let's go. Okay, not wrong one. It's that one. Potion. This is gone. Still gonna get hit right about here somewhere. No.
Thank you. Get on your buddy. Did all that bloody hard work.
All that hard work.
What have we got? Oh. Just stick on looking things again. Yeah, we're full of everything, so let's just go right here. Hit him. Third one out. If you got that, you don't have another one of them. But that's all we got. Yeah, this is actually pretty good. It's almost done. Okay. Yeah. Don't have enough of that. Don't have enough of that. Yeah, bird killer. That's all we've got. Beast killer, minus strike. Nope. No, that answers that question. Should've known that was coming. So your experience is gained by the amount of enemies you defeat. It's pretty simple. The more enemies you defeat, the more experience you gain. All the corpses, all sorts of bosses and whatnot. In this particular case, all those abilities level up through your battles. When they're finished, you've got them permanently, but in the meantime, they're all going to level up. And it's a pretty big story. I mean, for its time, I think it was about, well, I remember bloody 7-band radius. Pretty sure this was about 3 or 4. 5-band 4. Get some digging around. Little butt shit, Jesus. Take me out. Shake it. Everybody, maker. This because after I played number 10
10 out of 10 seem very cylindrical. Like you're running down corridors.
I like the intro stuff, right? I did play it. I love the Blitzball.
Love the Blitzball. But yeah, it just felt like I was running down corridors all the time, not an open world sort of thing. It's more exploratory as well, you've got a little bit more to look at. How 12 was supposed to be good? Really good, I'm really not sure. But these three in the category were the best for me. 7-8. Could be a little bit biased because it's all I played, but... loved it. Still do.
You killed him!
I shouldn't really pick him up on that, but... he's done fucking around. Alright, come on you guys, get your health up, let's go. Done dicking around, take him out. Thank you. Oh shit, sweet. Let's go, let's go. Up, down here, around here. Sweet, gonna put that on shortly. You can get out of here, but yeah, get you. Got. Nope. Ah, you guys again. You red-eyed, butt-jiggling dudes. I don't want to say that. That sort of magic for that one. Good night.
Oh, look at the wiggle.
Thank you. Well, you can kill yourself if there's anything left, but I don't think so. This should be wrapped up right about. Interesting thing with that, there's only 273. They took pages to knock him out just by hitting him. Okay, let's get the other one. Oh, is that one? I thought it was. What do I remember about this? Not much. No, go that way. Way out. I can't remember. This has got a Moogle in it. Yes, it does. Well, it's better being cold, cold, cold. Hey! I didn't kill Kenny. That's in another game. Let's see. Lots of neat stuff. Oh, sweet. Wonderful. That was a good teaching there, bro. What do you got? You got mail? Delivered a letter to Gumo. Sweet. Boom. Yeah, I'll use one of them. I got the same one in here. I save as many times as I want to, because I can. don't have the time for these.
Thanks, bro. Been out.
I'm glad I went that way.
You call that armor? Oh, do it. Should be.
It runs pretty quick for Abby, though.
Kicking me in. Yeah. You do it.
Oh, why is everybody far? I see it. He's not time for sleep. Get up, we can go.
Oh dang. I don't know, man. I heard it too.
Come on. Just keep going.
You're on, buddy.
Oh, music change. We're in shit now.
Get serious. I'm super serial.
Oh. Okay, so you get powered up, so I gotta take you out first before I take the sailor out. That's easy enough. Secondary attack too, I don't know what it is yet. Quick enough.
Okay, that's it.
Got it. Come on, bring out my trance. Yeah, you gonna get it.
Oh, come on. I didn't even get to use the skill, I already had that in motion.
Boo.
Go on, waste it all. Burn it up. Wonderful, now you got no health. Oh! Spain! 2032. Ooh, shit. Okay.
No more Mr. Nice Guy!
Turn yellow. Energy? Oh, fuck off! You son of a bitch! Well, we're continuing for sure.
I don't care what you gotta say, bro. Take two. We'll kick your ass.
I think it might just be a simple game. Still got a bloody calculator, right? Very much so. Alright.
So we've got an attack, we've got a face, we know what we're doing. Let's go.
And hopefully we get our limit when that thing comes up. That way we can just annihilate that bloody thing. Take out the little fella in the process. Yes, everything does get faster later. It's just the beginning. Ah, shit, wrong one.
It's not too bad. It's not too bad. We can take that.
Timing.
Let's do this, come on.
That double attack last time was like pretty right out. That was the attack I missed. Should have had the first time round, probably would have wiped it out. Oh, yes it did. Okay, now I've got all this just for you, buddy. power up.
Let's power up. Let's just screw it right over.
Come on, hit me.
Feel the wrath.
Oh, I knew it was coming. Thank you. Might not have wanted done that. Get out. Come on, hit me.
Don't get out, buddy.
Good hit, bud. Oh! How dare you! There's your game plan. Oh, when you slap someone across the face like that, what do you expect? My god, man. My god.
Ah, you two little pricks.
Oh, nice to see you to wake up. Welcome back. Yes, I'm in here in these safe pots. Well, while you were knocked out, I beat your assholes. Did you have to try to come out real easy? Yes, my apologies, Princess. My bad. I should not be talking like this. Let's be bad. Nope. Nope. I was up down there. Oh, what's that? Ah, I should have swapped all that up. Can you get him? Got up tight, so that's pretty cool. in hindsight, this is just me getting ideas for the next bloody bit I'm going to write. There was a lot of this in the first one. I bet every plant man got up out of my chair, man. Oh, look at his head bubble.
Oh, damn, dude. Kick his ass.
Oh, but while I'm out here.
Yeah.
And his eyes blink too. I didn't notice that before. But it's called a knife.
No, it's not called a dagger break, it's called a knife.
See?
Knife. No, it's a knife.
Uh-huh.
No, it's called a fucking knife.
It's just a long one. Okay. We've got to do the right thing on this one, so we're going to go this, for obvious reasons. I didn't have the O. Oh.
A green.
Yeah.
A green. You sound like a gringo. A green.
Yes, what would Vivi say? Alrighty. Maybe just those little bird sounds in the background. Okay, see if I can get this right. Let's pan down. Okay, no freaking idea where I'm gonna go. That's the gate, I remember that, but I don't know why I have to go here.
Hey, made it!
Gotta have the gate pass, okay, it's fine. Roger. And a shop girl at Vega. Yeah, I knew that. We check every airship for the Boston border. We're doing the best we can to keep the nation safe. Have you ever been on an airship? No. Well, well, there she is. Hi, me lovely. Want to see your wares. What do you got? That's fine. That's fine. That's okay. Alright. Got a little bit. Up. Thank you. Okay, well, we're not going that way. stuff on. I take it we go on there. That's pretty good to me.
I don't remember this PlayStation, but oh, hello.
It's a big one.
Well, back attack.
Turn around, assholes. Take him. You can have cure. Ow, that's slow. Magic fire attack. Duck magic fire attack.
This should wipe him out pretty piece of piss. Take him out.
Well done, Vivi. Have a celebration.
What are we doing? Fair enough. I miss this music. What do you want to roam? Yeah, that's right. First time you see the titties? What is it, buddy? Yes, 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 yes. It's a far away place to look, bro. Why, I oughta.
Calm down, woman. You're a commoner now. Don't worry about Rusty, he's got some asshole. Make sure of that.
Oh, that's a hell of a plan.
I was just there. Literally, just there. No, I was just there.
You need some oil, buddy. Go soothe your joints.
Oh no, those ones!
Thank you.
Did you?
With his life.
Could you stop wiping your goddamn hands and your pointy shoes? And you're still feathering your cap. You really see the animations. Oh, I wonder where it came from. Could be. Oh, they're deserted bastards. It's one of those ones I can't ignore. Yes, it is. We might do that. Oh, it's that button, isn't it? The one that's running. All the way through it. Let's go ride it. What do we got? I'll take that. Okay, don't need that. Yeah, I'm doing that too, buddy. Let's catch up with this buddy. Come on, yeah. Come on. Oh, we need to talk to you. Sort everyone out while I can, if I can. Oh, didn't want to hit that one. That's the one I want. Yes, I do. Thank you. Right, we'll quickly cancel that. Now, of course, everyone's gone. I put a different shirt on you, did I? Oh, you do have a new one. Perfect. So basically, when these things, like that last one you saw, they're both done when they start off. They end up with that 0 out of 40. Once you've got 40 experience points, you then learn that. It stays with you. But you got to keep swapping up between armory and weaponry and whatnot to keep getting those things. So you put it on, level it up, then you can start using it flat out. And hopefully your attacks become better. Oh, the wrist, beast killer, why am I gonna ask? We've got flea girl. Okay, there's another couple. I only got a leather shirt. There's nothing on this
the end of this. No. Okay.
Cool. Is that what that was?
Yeah, what the fuck that was?
I was looking at it before. Yeah, it's alright.
Oh, you play cards? Oh, hello. Hello. That's what I've got now. I'm pretty sure I need two.
Okay, that was a hell of an upgrade. Let's play cards. Okay. Mm-hmm. What have you got? That'll do it. That's better.
Really? I've got nothing to do on that bottom corner.
Sucks, okay. I'm smart about this. Don't have to be. Ah, shit. That one. These are all attacking ones from the wrong side. That's an up one, down, down. That's gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to watch my left hand side. Yep. Same shit, so let's get hit with one. I'm also gonna be effective. I'm thinking about this. Feels like it should be that one. If I do that one, you can only change the card. Oh, that was cheeky. No, I don't want to do that. That'll work. We'll take him. Don't have to buy nothing. There's nobody in there. You just met me before, buddy. You were looking at the chick's tits. Pretty sure.
wonder if he's... Okay.
You little shit.
Sorry, bro. I'll just go back this way, don't mind me. Shit. Okay, that's probably why I need the mouse key to get across there, to do that, to do that. Okay, fine. That's what that is. Get out of here.
Hey, buddy.
Mm-hmm. What can I do, my friend? That's true. Yeah, what are we doing? Where would they be? Okay, off you go. Get out of here, little rascal. I had my own chocobo once.
Chocobo.
No, we're gonna get fine, mate. No. I'm thinking she's in here. No, maybe I gotta check the rice field. Oh, maybe not. Hello. Oh, sweet. Cash only, you sell medicine. No. Did you? Are you sure? I'm just going to check the premises, just in case. Well, I'm coming out here then. What are you doing? Oh, it is Chocobo.
Bloody, I just came from the village.
Yeah, but like, yeah, like it's, yeah. You better not be in here. God damn it. Oh, there's only one more shot. Nope. One left, so... Oh, there you are.
What are you staring at? Oh, I could do this all day. It's like a tennis game, yeah? What she means happened. I hope you're all enjoying the story now. My name is Toothless Bahama. I hope you've been enjoying this. If you're liking the content, please send a like, follow, friend, and subscribe, depending on what channel you're watching this from. I'm going to keep going for just a little bit longer. But thank you very much for joining. I hope you're enjoying the story as much as I am. Might get a little bit quiet sometimes because I'm still taking it in. Let's keep going. That's right. That's probably about the best message you can give anyone at the moment. Alright. So cute. Get out of here. Got him. Get used to these buttons soon. Add status, we'll take that. Bright eyes, that's what I can't remember. You're not allowed to be the energetic at the castle. No. That's a good point. Yeah, I saw a big double door down there. What about that?
Queen Bran is de Kieran.
She can't take his eyes off her. Same thing, you got your back on you, man. We got a lot of ass around here. Knights of Pluto. Albert de Kirin. Captain of the Knights of Pluto.
Not Pluto? Ah. I also got from the castle, I got to look at the tower.
I was just there.
She's got a little something for you.
I must make haste.
Smack himself in the head. Picker is. Hey, screw that. Where's Vivi? Hey, this time, I will thank you. My name is Toothless Bahamut. I hope you have a lovely good evening, morning, or afternoon, wherever you are across the world. I hope you've enjoyed Final Fantasy. This will be on again over the weekend. I just felt like doing something different today. I fixed my computer with all the graphics, which is fantastic. I've had a bit of a win today. This is my reward. Make sure you get your reward too. Good night.